The disco ball above him bursts open and Krueger hatches from it, diving his hands down and slashing at Shigem. The ball's mirror mosaics explode and shatter and rain down, screeching fragments of glass slicing into him from all angles, while those lethal finger blades swing ever closer to his face. "Can I have this dance?" Krueger grates. The hands catch hold of Shigem, grab him by the neck and lift him high, pulling him up at high speed to the warehouse's ceiling, as high as an aircraft hangar's, where they drape him over a wooden rafter. Shigem grasps the rafter in vertiginous panic, sweating freely and dripping blood where he's been stuck with splinters of mirror across his body. He glimpses the dance floor far below, which seems to have come alive again, with revellers' heads milling about like sand grains down there, though neither music nor voices are audible up here in this dirty roofskin.